Yo, what's going on, guys? Got another video for you, another pickup. Of course, it's from eBay, which is where I get most of my shoes nowadays. So the seller broke the cardinal rule of sneaker shipping and straight up put priority mail tape all around the side and then smacked the shipping label and everything on top. So, awesome. Thanks, man. Thanks. I wasn't going to use this to put shoes in. I was just going to throw it out. Or whatever. So. But yeah. This is what it is. It's the box. And it has tape on it now. So. Yeah. Anyways. Let's get rid of this. Here are the shoes that I got. Hey. What's up? These are the Reebok Questions in the red pearlized colorway. These are awesome. I've been waiting for a while to get a pair of these at the right price because that's really important to me. I got these for an absolute steal, so I guess it makes up for the shipping mishap or whatever, because these are in amazing condition. They obviously have been worn a little bit. You can see the blue is kind of, it's a little bit dirty there in a couple places, but for the most part, like, they're in awesome condition. This is a really classic shoe. If you guys remember, all the way back in 96 when he crossed Mike up, that was fantastic. He was wearing these shoes. I don't know if it's exactly this pair, because some blogs are saying that he was wearing like a red suede toe cap version as opposed to the pearlized, which they did come out with the suede version of these. I happen to like the pearlized a little bit better. It stays cleaner, easy, and it's really important, especially with like this pair of shoes, because the rest of it's white. Like, I try to keep my shoes clean for as long as possible because I want to wear them for a long time. So. But anyways, let's get to the price. I'm going to show you guys how much I paid for these, which is outrageous. So here is the eBay auction. All right, so there it is. Reebok Question, size 10, because these are a little bit, they're wide, so it fits my foot really well. $4.25 plus $9.90 shipping. Crazy. Crazy. And so the thing that might be kind of sad, I guess, for the seller's sake, because I got these on eBay, so let's do a little math. $9.90 plus $4.25 is what I paid, comes out to $14.15. $14.15, so after eBay fees of 10%, this guy made $12.73 on me. He put the postage that he paid on it, which was $8.45. This guy basically walked away with $4.28 after selling these to me, which kind of, it sucks for him, but is awesome for me. Which kind of goes to show you, if you guys are selling stuff on eBay, make sure that you're taking good pictures. Make sure that your title's correct. Make sure you give a good description of the shoes, because these are worth more than $4.25 to, you know, I think, but, you know, whatever. These are awesome, so. And for $4.25, well, what I paid at the less than $15 for these, it's just crazy. There's a little bit of creasing right there, as you can see. But other than that, these things are in awesome condition. I really like these. I'm going to be wearing them a lot until fall hits, and then I'll probably put them away because, you know, all the rain and whatnot's going to be getting to them. So, but yeah, there you are. There you have it. If you're looking for stuff on eBay, guys, be patient. You'll find it. You'll find it for a really good deal, hopefully. So, yeah. Hopefully some of this stuff helps. and I will be coming back with some more videos, and have a good week. That is all. Peace.